communion wafers?
Yeah.
Yes.
I never had one of those done. I don't know.
Go with A. You're right. It's A. Congratulations. Now, they're good for nickel wafers because they're cheap size and lack of flavor are good for both.